Bad times, we're all at home for the coronavirus.
Working on the weekend, like usual.
Just gonna send you a little homework out to do in the meantime, so you can't go out there and catch it. Well, we're gonna start first of all, we're gonna start some shadow boxing. We've got some weights at home, or for me, weight and gloves. We're gonna just start doing a bit of shadow boxing. A few minutes of that, take a minute break, go again. That could be one exercise for you, you know. That's good for the cardio, the technique, and if you're into boxing. If you're not so much into boxing, we've got circuit training you can do. So we'll go over a few things you can do at home. I.e. number one, single leg squat thrust. Simply just bringing the knees up to the chest, hands down. Also, planking, coming up into the press up position. Regular press ups. You got diamond press ups. Wide press ups. If you've got a sofa or anything at home, also just plant your feet on the knees. Few sets. Few sets and reps of that. That should keep me ticking over until we're out. Peace.